In this session, I'm going to show you how to charge customers directly from your CRM. That means your salespeople don't need to go to QuickBooks or Zoho Books in order to charge your customers. Everything can be done directly from the CRM. Let's assume that right now I have this deal and the deal is close one or any other stage. On the right side, you will have a button named Credit Card POS, and also we can connect the same functionality to those buttons. So if you click on any button in the blueprint, it can also load the same widget. Once I will click on the credit card, it will load the client details, and also it will load credit cards that were used in the past for this customer. All those credit cards are being saved on the credit card processing company, which means I'm PCI compliant. Everything is being stored on Stripe in this case. Currently in step one, we are going to integrate only with Stripe, but we can do two things. One, we are going to add more and more credit card processing companies like Authorize.net and others as we go. But also we have special connectors for any kind of credit card processing company that you like to add. That will be obviously considered as a custom development project. But just so you know, that's also possible. We build this extension from the beginning to be able to load more credit card processing companies, because we do know that Stripe is relatively expensive and some other companies will be even 1% less commissions than Stripe. So anything can be done using this extension. If you like to add a new credit card, you will click here. If you want to use an existing one, you will just select the card that you have on file. And again, those cards are not stored in the CRM. They're being stored on the credit card processing company. Here you will have the amount that you like to charge, the currency, and the description in case that you like this extension to automatically generate a Zoho Books invoice for you. We can integrate right now only with Zoho Books, but in the future we are going to integrate with QuickBooks and also more accounting systems. Once I am charging the customers, obviously the charge will be done. It will show me that the payment was successfully charged. And in addition, it will also show the details of the transaction on the opportunity itself. So if I will go here and I will refresh the page, you can see the card transactions, and you can see that I had two transactions. One transaction was on the 8th, one on the 4th. So this one was today. And if I will go to this transaction, you can see all the details. You can see the transaction amount, the payment processing gateway. You can see all the details. So we are able to track all the payments. And also if it's failed, you will see that the transaction was failed. We also have here, we have the settings of the transaction. Currently, the transaction works only on Stripe, but we are going to have more options pretty soon. You have the connector, which means a very easy and simple way that anybody can connect their processing gateway to the extension. And also, if you want to have retainer invoices being generated directly from the CRM, you will be able to enter the Zoho Books ID, which we will show you how to get this ID. And then you say yes, and it will automatically generate retainer invoices. So your bookkeeper can connect those with the transaction themselves. We also work with multiple data centers, as you can see here. So this extension can be used basically around the world. We created here a way to connect with Zoho Books relatively easily. Once you have the Books account, you will click on click, connect with Zoho Books, and then it will create the connector for you. So we are reducing some load from you. As all our extensions, and we have about right now about 10 of them, all our extensions, we will configure it for you. We will give you training. We will show you how to extend them all for free. So we're really putting lots of effort into creating those extensions and give you lots of value so you can take advantage of them and you can use them. Also, if you will see on the right side, we added to all our extensions, we added a chat. So if you will click here, you can connect and talk to the people from our support department. We are working in Eastern daytime. So anytime during Eastern daytime, you can connect with us about all those extensions. And there will be someone on the other side supporting you In some cases, we also go on a one-on-one video call such as Zoom to try to debug any issues if there are any. So again, as I said before, we are shifting to put lots of effort into extensions and products so it can provide lots of value to you, the customer. So that's it. Let us know what you think about this extension and the approach that we're taking. Use the comments below to write anything that you have in mind. Thank you very much for watching this session. I will see you in the next one.